Once, in a village, there lived a donkey with his master. His master was a herb seller. Every day, the donkey carried the herbs from his house to the shop. The donkey was fed up with his work, as he hated the smell of the herbs.
Stupid fellow! I don't want to work for him. He and his useless herbs. I'm fed up.
Hey, idiots! Do you think you're a great scientist? Walk fast. People will be waiting for me.
It's all my fate.
That evening, the donkey prayed to the Lord.
Oh God, I'm sick of this job and this master. Please put me on to a new master.
God answered the donkey's prayer.
Hi, donkey. Why do you cry?
God, have you come?
Don't cry. Tell me what you want.
I need another master. I am sick of my present master.
As you wish, you can be with another master from now on. He is a tile master.
Oh, a tile maker? Fine. I'll be free from the frenzy of all these herbs. Thank you, my lord.
God vanished, and the donkey took his next appointment with the tile maker.
Oh, what a strong donkey! Let me use him for all my needs. Hi, Idis. You look strong. From today, you should carry all the load from the shop.
The tile maker kept his load on the donkey's back. The donkey fell down.
Foolish Idi, what are you doing? Get up and walk fast.
The tile maker made the donkey carry the heavy load. That evening,
dear God, why have you punished me like this?
The donkey started weeping. God spoke again.
Donkey, what's up? Again?
I'm not able to bear this load.
Oh, you mean the tiles?
How can I carry these tiles? I need another master.
All right. I will put you on to a master who does light leather.
Oh, thank you, God.
I will not change your job after that.
My lord, no problem. I'll never ever ask you for a change.
The leather will be light in weight, not like these hard stones. The donkey was with his new master.
Ush! What is this? He is a tanner.
Hey, Idis. What a surprise. I was thinking of buying a new donkey, but you have come searching for me. Come on, carry all these hides to the workshop.
Yuck! I cannot take these.
Donkey, start now, fast.
The tanner pushed the donkey.
It's all my fate.
That evening.
It's my fault. I was happier carrying herbs, but now it's too late.
Hide this. Take these hides.
One day, this fellow will even skin me and make a lady's purse out of it. That's my fate.
The donkey understood his mistake and kept following his master. Moral: he that finds discontentment in one place is not likely to find happiness.
That's smart. Dad has got it for me. Shut up. It's my shirt. You shut up. I dare you to touch it again.
The old man entered the house.
Shunk, Ravi, stop fighting.
Dad, he has taken my shirt. Dad, it's my shirt.